Everyone knows the Harrowstead mystery. It was a mining town near Winton that one day vanished. Tia, Josh, and I loved the story since childhood. That was why we decided to write a book about it. Folks believed that Harrowstead collapsed into an unstable mine shaft after an earthquake. But nothing was discovered below ground. No houses and no bodies. Harrowstead just disappeared. I recently found an eyewitness account. This man, Henry Bakeman, he was there, and his diary is the answer.
Earthquake? Oh, I'd better hurry and find those floor plans. Hopefully I'll find the lamp, too. Ooh, The Skeleton Ghoul. The most terrifying book I've ever read. I had nightmares about this creature for years. Oh, the book's cover just moved. I must be seeing things. Or maybe something even more horrible is going on.